Hello everyone, I'm Meena and welcome to another video with skillActz. I'm back with another video in our series on interview questions. Do watch them. Use the guidelines to prepare well for the interviews that you go to. In this video, let's address the interview question. Tell us about a few of your achievements. Now, achievements sounds such a big word, doesn't it? It seems to be all about scoring high marks, standing first or second in class, winning prizes, being on a roll of honor board. But tell me, how many in a class can secure the first rank or the highest score? Just one. So what about the others? Are they all non-achievers? Absolutely not. Achievements can be big and small. They may fill others with awe and wonder. Really? You did that? For example, climbing a mountain, running a marathon, painting a beautiful picture. The list is endless. Or they may go unnoticed by others, yet qualify to be an achievement. For example, studying for an exam through an illness and passing, making a meal for yourself with no help from others, coaching a younger person from your community or in your neighborhood in their studies. The list is endless. Many people don't realize that they have done quite a few amazing things in their lives because they're always comparing their achievements against high standards. But the fact is that an achievement is anything that you have done well. It should surpass your standard. It should delight you. That is the benchmark. Prepare a list of all your achievements. Club them in different categories: academic, sports, performing arts, leadership, social work. Categorizing your achievements will not only fill you with joy, but will also help you to present them better in your CV. During the interview, you may talk about one from each category. For example, the response from someone who is good at sports and academics could be, "I am actively into sports. All through my school life, I have won prizes in sprints, hurdles, and relay races." And an academic could say, "I have scored good marks in all the public exams I've written so far, and I have got centum in a few subjects too." But if you're a person who may need to think a bit about your achievements, create a list of all the extraordinary things you have done in your life and list them under the different categories. For example, in academics, maybe you scored really high marks in a subject where a teacher has inspired you to do so. It's an achievement to score high when you were always struggling with that particular subject. List this down. Likewise, scan all the areas of your life. You've learned to drive a car when you were 18. That's an achievement. You're part of an NGO that educates children every Sunday morning. You do that. A laudable achievement that has no prizes and medals to show. If you look hard, you will find aha moments in your life. Everyone's life has them. Whatever the moment, however different from others it may be, as far as you are concerned, they are your big moments. If you haven't thought of or prepared for this question yet, start now. Well begun is half done. Make a list of all your achievements, everything, big, small. Select 3 to 4 from each category and talk about them with pride. Briefly then, list out all achievements category wise. 2, do not measure the size of your achievement. 3, do not measure your achievement against another's. And 4, for interviews, pick one from each category to speak about, maybe a max of 3 or 4. Lastly, 5, speak about your achievement with pride and joy. Hope you like this video and will like and share it. You can watch videos on topics from skillActz. Please keep suggesting other topics that you would like to see videos on. Subscribe to our channel by clicking on the button below. Thank you and bye for now.